Okay, I'm setting up. I'm setting up.
We're over there.
I'm over here.
I go down, push down.
There. No, those aren't even shrines. Those are just seeds. Not right now. Oh, I fell into one from up here.
That's only what you got in your inventory. Wow. Dad, what's the purple thing do?
That?
Yeah.
That builds cars. You should start up here at the ice shrine.
Ice?
Remember the ice shrine?
No.
From the first game? That's where it is.
But I don't got the map of it.
Well, get to the ice shrine. Where am I? Look, guys, he doesn't even need to find the map. He just needs to go there.
Yeah, that tower.
I'm going to Kakariko, as noted by the giant gaping hole in the ground.
I find a hole. Die.
Oh, someone thinks he's people. I'm not killing them because I have to kill them. I'm killing them because I want to kill them. I bet Mr. What's-His-Face is about to scream at me. Oh, I touched it. The whole first boss was aerial combat. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. All my outfits?
Yeah. Well, you got the armor.
Yeah, I found the whole sword armor.
Show me all your bows and see what happens.
I've got the climbing shirt.
No, about the bows.
I got this one, too.
Mommy, Dad, I said check the bows.
Oh, the bows.
Wow. Now check the shield. Ooh. Now check the weapons. Dad, go backward to the shield. I got that one too, but
the 11? Or the oh.
What? I want to find the 50 one.
Yeah, I found that one in a shrine.
I want to find the
I think it was in the shrine. It's on the plateau under the water. It's behind the waterfall. You can get to it through here.
I find that waterfall before.
Now, the real question is I went to the Temple of Time and there was a, the goddess statue is still there, and it said, I'm trapped under the lake behind the stone pillar of the Great Plateau.
I want to find the Great Plateau.
Well, that's the starting area of the first game. It's still here. The thing is, then I found a statue that said, help, I'm trapped under a lake on the Great Stone Pillar of the Great Plateau. And the more I look at it, the more those two are very close to each other.
I'm on top of the waterfall, but I want to go to Kakariko there first. I want to go to Kakariko.
Well, get to Kakariko. So what's his name, who thinks he's a doctor in the first game, is, no joke, guarding this area. This is the one I'm not supposed to touch. Well, I mean, that's the goal, is to try and touch it. Oh! You know, I did find a giant spike ball lying around. I'm not even kidding. Yeah? It is from the big goblins.
What's back here? How many money do we
buy? 620. Not as much food as I'd like. I said not a lot.
Four.
He did say that as soon as I touched the rope. That's what I'm trying to do. And this time I didn't even see the post. I mean, okay, I see it now. I mean, that's what we're gonna find out. Because I didn't touch his secret warning stuff. That island's just kind of there now.
What's there?
The shrine's not there.
Oh no! Because in the wild, the shrine is there. Because in the wild, the shrine is there. Because in this game, the shrine's not there.
Okay, I didn't even touch it. And I'm pretty sure I was out of his line of sight too. I mean, the real question is, how do I get up in there? Also, this is the most depressing thing. This is one of the most depressing things in the game. Where are my fire arrows? I know you changed the way arrows work, but where are my fire arrows? Like, you're the proprietor. I know, but this very shop had fire arrows a few years ago. They were right there.
Yeah, but Daddy.
Yeah. It's not a red rupee, it's a fire fruit.
What? Oh. What happened to that? Oh.
I don't know you. This is probably fine.
Oh, how many cups? You got a lot.
I don't want to do that. For one piece of food. If you want me to cook the fairy and the golden apple. I only have one fairy, I'm not cooking my fairy. Don't mess up with the switch too much. Only one drop of stick resistance.
Cut the seed. What are those? I actually find those.
I'm cooking tomatoes. I thought I visited all the things. Oh. Ooh. Yep, I saw the slabs, dude. Secret Stone, such a great name. We've got to find out what the fifth ring says.
Oh.
You're right. Ceiling clip is slow. Fifth ring. I'm pretty sure I don't currently have four. There's four pieces of writing there. And supposedly Zelda said don't look at the fifth one. Which means the fifth one is probably really important. Because I think that's either not Zelda, or Zelda is not herself.
Go two downs. I say go two downs. I want you to go there.
I don't really want to go there just yet. Horizontal distance. Oh, because the game, it's good actually that it does that at first. Oh, hang on a second. First of all, I'm getting a rocket. That's not what I wanted, but sure. That'll be fun. Well, that's very interesting. Yo, it's Ice Dragon! Yo, what's up? I'm so glad I freed you in the last game. Stop shooting me with ice balls. By the way, here's an arrow for your face.
He made it cold.
Yeah, I think the dragon did make it cold. Did it just imply that I could put it on a fuse it to a weapon? I mean, I can get ice rods. Yeah, I've got an ice rod from an ice wizard robe. It's really just a sapphire on a stick. Yep. It's that. It's an ice. Oh, okay. It's not a sword, but it's still an ice rod. Time to see if this works.
Car.
trying. Yep. We're driving this plot off a cliff. Zelda also Alvin. Hey. So we're gonna set that as a favorite. That's where the tower is supposed to be. That's where the tower is. Well, that's where the Nacludia Tower was. Which actually makes that. Yeah. That's where the rock guy was. Behold the robot in its natural habitat. The robot lives a dangerous life, as the robot... Well, first of all, let's... Let's get some food here. The robot must deal with such threats as goblins and lizards. Let's help. That just happened.
What the heck is the laser
beam? You're a clever one. He did to me what I wanted to do to him. Your people. You have a laser cannon? The robot is not at all in a dangerous situation. The robot is got freaking laser beams. Alright. I'm working on it. I only have restore like 6 heart food. Whatever, I guess we're glowing for a little bit. Nichan shot some lasers. What did I just pick up? I'm not going to put the stick and the sword together. That would be silly.
Put it together. I'll see what happens.
A sword on a stick. We have taken Ren Faire technology to its logical conclusion. I think that's a flamethrower. I am closer to Mipha's home. I'm working on it, but I ran into this whole collection, this party first. No. I did not walk past a ghost. Once he shows up again, I guess I have to introduce him. Frost emitter. Oh, okay. So this is our boy Talon?
Yeah.
Tulin. This is our boy Tulin. That is Tebu's son. He is the Sage of Wind, thank you very much. And I guess I could either go to Zora's domain, the pirate domain, or Hateno Village. Well, we're gonna go to Hateno, because that's where we were going. And it's like I said the other day, right? You gotta pick an objective and stick with it, or you'll never do anything. The undisputed champion of the... Wait, what's that? It's Toon Link from the top rope! Claiming to be hero of winds! By gods and omens!
Don't say that,
yeah. Oh, okay. But it's fun when you get loud.
No.
No? Oh, it's only fun when daddy gets loud.
No.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, little guy. Hey, can I call Daruk's kid little guy? I'm gonna deal with fire bats the only appropriate way. Hang on. Apparently dropped everything. Wait, what? Okay, I didn't realize that's what I had. I have a laser cannon. I see him. I see him! Meanwhile, the game doesn't know how targeting works. I'm gonna take out this mess first. One thing at a time. I've been made. You can see the solid snake exclamation point and the music.
Whoa, you gotta watch me.
Hi. How is this like not hurt? This is so worthless. It probably should break. They got in fireball formation for me, though. Very nice jumping to the right while I was holding the other direction. Yo, they collected meat. I'm working on it. I'm gonna beat you with your friend's head. Well, there's that. Hang on. This guy's not a pushover. Did he just try to get up and then Tulin just like said no and shot him in the face? I'm pretty sure that's what just happened.
What?
Okay.
What did he do?
We're dropping the fan. I don't want the fan anymore. We need wind. We actually have Tulin now, so we don't even need a fan. What else do we not need? That's still really neat. I did, but I'm gonna take the stick. I wanna take the boss's horn. And make that out of it. Blue Horriblin hammer.
That is 21. That one.
I still made it 100% of the rock. Where am I going? No, I'm going to Hateno, which is this way. Hateno, that's the village with our good friend. I need a bath.
No, it's not a bath. No bath.
This is the mountain range by which I first went in this direction a long time ago, looking for Kakariko. I need some flat ground. There's something I did want to try. Back in the day, there was a diamond pack up here. This would be splash fruit, I think. I just don't want to go near the electric keys. Hang on. Look at me, he's eating a steak. We got him. I'm gonna need to find what's his name again. All right. Knowing that, I might need to. If I need to, I've got the pants. There's a lot of places in this game where they made it so you only need one. Oh, I spoke too soon. Plateau, you still only need one. All right. So, I'm sure someone will figure it out, and I should just climb the mountain right now. We have time bombs. Oh yeah, Breath of the Wild has sneak attack damage too. There is a portable item from the Zonai tech that is the Breath of the Wild bomb. This is why, like, the auto build is almost good, and then it's actually, like, awful. Because it's like, just put them together. They're right here. I'm gonna climb mountain now. Picture of a wolf I got. Better picture of a wolf. No, I... Even wolves have too many hit points now. Everyone got stronger except Link, who in fact got weaker. And now my primary tactic of dealing with wolves, drop a bomb, has also been nerfed. Exactly where I am anymore. There's a dragon. I'm also looking for a flautist and a band so I can produce music for the fairies. So we must find the flute. You're throwing tomatoes at them?
Well, I threw the tomatoes at the guy.
You Do you know about throwing tomatoes at people who are bad on stage?
No, I've seen it.
Yeah, I know. Have you ever heard of throwing tomatoes at somebody?
No.
Yeah, you see, that's what makes it funny. So there's the big gap in the ground, which is where we dealt with the dragon's curse last time. Now presumably, if we continue to cross there, we'd find absolutely nothing in the cave. We'd probably find a cave, actually. Where the old cave was. I don't think I'm going to lose track of it from here, but you know, let's just mark it. My negative value is getting lower. I'm assuming that's because I'm guessing that's Y on the map. That 365 I think is my Z axis, so height. I don't know how height works with the underground. What did you set off? Little guy is also fighting things. Yeah, I'm also kind of hoping it just goes negative. Part of me wants to eat some spicy peppers and put on the climbing shirt. That's interesting. Unfortunately, the one change they've made so far is that ice is now hard to climb. It's like they realized we really should have made the ice, like, unclimbable. Imagine that as your oversight. Well, in theory... Well... Now I'm confused. Put a bow on the shield.
Yeah.
That's kind of funny. Okay, well, let's complete our objective here. You know, nice. So what we figured out is Amazon will offer a crazy deal to get Prime for like a week. And you say, yeah, sure, I'll take the really cheap shipping on this thing. And then we find out if you get the Twitch sub with it. And the Twitch sub is worth more than the cost of the Prime. Or at least we'll find out. The hell is that? I'm gonna delete that pin because I don't need that one anymore. Where is that?
That is the castle floating.
Oh, that's the castle.
Yeah, floating. It's floating in the air.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, Ganon did that.
This one works. Funny thing is, I had not seen any that didn't work until you found that one that didn't work right away. I've been had. Granted, I forget if X-Dragon was here the first day. When, like, you get the longer cutscene when the tentacles first pop out of the ground, and you're just like, oh god. Crazy sexy librarian lady with a riding crop has now demanded that I get, like, tentacled up. This is crazy. Well, that's very interesting. Yeah?
Look at the map.
I just got the map.
Now go to turn that way.
I'm gonna go this way.
No, this way.
You want me to go that way?
Yeah.
That's the edge of the map.
No, that way from the dead earth. Two of that way from the
dead. Oh, you want me to go to the compendium? You need to get the camera.
I wait, camera.
Don't watch the switch there. Watch it. You got to talk to people back in Hyrule Castle Town to get to the camera. The nice thing about getting the towers is once you end up with, like, the established warp point, you can just do this anytime. Might be a fairy spring. No. The nice thing is this becomes a warp point in its own right. I've got another one of these shrines already. I've found, like... Okay.
You can go down
there. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I've got one thing like this. I got one shrine where it's a puzzle. And it created a warp point immediately. And I had another one that was like this. So... Part of me wants to shield surf through this. Yeah, I don't know what happened either. No, hang on. From there.
Yeah, but you could join them.
Oh. Legend of Snowboarding. There's a snowboarding challenge in most of the ice areas in the first game, but none of them lead to shrines. There's kind of... I think one might. I think they're mostly just there, though. Zagus Shine. I've seen one blessing shrine so far, where I just walk in and get it. It had a different background than the rest. Must find the Yeti. It's true. That's true. That's the first snowboarding in Zelda. Okay. Laser beam. What's up, Eventide? There's a lot of stuff going on here. Dead now. Next tip is about enhancing my armor in the shrine where I can't take anything. Yeah, that's the whole point of this place. Which goes back to the hit point system in this game is actually dumb. Don't kick the drawers. I'm playing the game. You play your game. Outside equipment is forbidden in here, but you can keep your paraglider. I've got the arrows I came in that they gave me at the front door. puzzle anymore. Yes. Mash the B button and nothing happens. Funny thing is that actually, where is that archer? So we're gonna do this. So the first thing I have to do is take out that archer. what's over here? More sticks. Flamethrower is just such an advantage. For the solution being to get inside its range of attack, but still, it's like, oh my god. So hang on, there's some stuff still here. Never hurts to have a spare rocket shield. Weapons are slowly starting to get stronger. Rocket surgery. I mean, yeah. Drummer nearby. Where was I? Potato. I see you there, Shrine. That might actually be at the same spot as the old shrine. There's a Nintendo Village Shrine, good. If it is raining, and I have to get the ancient furnace lit again, I swear. What's up, Robbie?
Hey.
What?
Dunzo. I already tested the sensor, my god. Game. I'm gonna end up like just saving the game. Cause it's like. God, game. Just let me leave. I'm about to load from the previous save. I'm gonna kill you, Robbie.
Hmm.
Remember that preview video that was like, could this be a village that's obsessed with mushrooms? And it's like, no, it's Hateno Village. Stop getting full of yourself. Clickbait YouTubers, my god. Yeah, Robbie's missing guitar riff might be the most, one of the other saddest things about this game so far. On the one hand, monster attacks are getting strong enough, I probably need the extra hearts for to increase my instant kill protection. And on the other hand, I want to glide around more. The full ring yet? Nope. It's 22 shrines. Greetings and saturations. Hugh do you do, he still says it. We live to die. I feel like they just didn't even change what he said. Nowadays we do fabric service too. Nice. They like mushrooms.
I've been had. Oh, you just do fabric for that. Let's face it, Link, you need a bath. Please die. Oh, man. Palatable with the puns. This guy's been very punny since the first game. That's his entire shtick. Hey. Tomatoes go orange. This guy has not changed at all, except for he does more things now. Probably losing right now. No, actually, they might not be losing right now because they might have, in fact, lost. Okay, I only did it once, but I did do it. So we've got to look. And there's a house here. We've built a school. Okay. This is the house that Link can buy. It is left as abandoned. So this is where we get to the classic question of what is the canonical ending of the game, and it looks like they've decided Zelda buys this house. Olsen set off on a journey. That explains Hudson. A secret room in the house. We need teachers for the school.
a flower girl. Salty meat, in case we get quizzed at the end of the game on what Zelda's favorite food is. Okay. Nice. Well, thanks for giving it away, I guess. Because we know that Zelda likes to feed Link. Alright, Zelda, what do you got? I seriously can't just, like, use that with some... They really should have made that an optional thing that, like, didn't actually tick. It should have been a hair slot. The throne room. I didn't see a bathroom in there. Art is also awesome here. Well, it's a fabric store. It's not even a mushroom. It's a fabric thing. Supposed to get a picture of a chew. Thank you for your service. Few problems here. What? I need those, don't waste them. Guess they always drop them. I guess they always drop 5, but I only counted 4. The bees are on this. Entirely possible that would just work as it is. See, having access to the auto build along with those like little supply shops will start becoming interesting after a while. Tone.
Hey.
Shit. That is the first actual thing I've seen in this game that references Lionel's. This is where the ancient furnace was, roughly. It's built in that Hudson style. So look, I know the ancient furnace doesn't have a role in this game as things are going. But you're telling me that they came over here, redirected a river, and blew up a blue flame that had been here since ancient times and provides mystic power. I mean, okay, game. Kids that are kids in the first game and now they're slightly bigger. You have no idea how tempted I am to teleport all the way up the mountain to use the tower to just bounce down here. Sorry, what? Fine game. If only we could, you know, push things in the water. This is apparently the only way you're allowed to get a bottle ever. Stuff like this is why I'm talking about, like, this game desperately needs slightly better auto build type stuff. How heavy this bottle is, that it floats, yet it also redirects. Clothes.
Hey.
So is she the Karen of this village? Find that shrine specifically. Are you in the Yiga clan? Nope. You're just crazy. Which one I need to find, dude. This is just straight up a blessing. Also named Raru's Blessing.
Mm.
This one. Ceiling clip. Stuff still just randomly falling out of the sky. Travel medallion. My journey along. Oh, thank you. Because that's what we actually came here for. But knowing the travel medallion exists. Literally only care about travel medallion. Alright, so first we're saving that this happened. That's what I figured. It's that one. I'm trapped under the lake. Well, I mean, that was always water. And it's kind of a plateau. So it's possible I'm looking in the wrong plateau. Let's start from Lindor. Let's go to short. The maze is there. there no tower up here? Something's there. Oh. Well then. Hi. Some things just don't change. Headshot. Fire and ice. Okay. Really? Just a little bit more off the top. I love how all these shrines, like, know that Link is, no. Work exactly a specific way. Can I climb this? Okay. Game's like, well, we can't trap Link in, so we're just gonna leave that there.
I couldn't even tell that was a switch. It was just the only thing that made sense for anything else to do in here. Is that three? Oh, that's four. Okay. The Skyloft statue.
fire fruit? I want those. Anytime I see those, just grab them. Nice. This was Robot Central last time, so what's gonna be in here? Figured that. kind of waiting for this wood to just burn up and disappear. This didn't, like, update the log, did it? Tagging the shrine, but we're going to answer the question of the statue first. I would put myself on like the exact opposite side of everything. Okay. I feel like we saw the dragon like two or three times. Now we actually need the dragon. Nowhere. Especially X-Dragons. Does she start her fly in the morning? We're apparently waiting for a dragon. Okay.
The only problem with saying a mysterious object crash landed in the middle of Hyrule is that that's the entire game is mysterious objects have crash landed around Hyrule. You know what? We're gonna die here. I'm just gonna go back to this. I'm gonna get my stabilizer back. Where is this dragon? Yep, that's where the shirt was.
Serpentine, serpentine. Hmm.
I'm starting to wonder if there's an intentional delay between, like, switching between runes and using them in this game.
Come on. right, we're still going up here. I'm washed out. I mean, let's say that we got a shrine, right? I need to go on a firewood gathering expedition at some point soon. I'm really glad I didn't put out the fire. That only took forever. I know which side's the lake. It's east. So, are you at the Yiga?
Hi! Hi!
Found it.
Hi.
I I think I know how this goes, but... There's one. That's a rock. Okay, it's about to become time to make dinner, but we're going to get a couple things. We're going to get this next upgrade for stamina, so we're going to get the full second wheel. Kind of still want that heart, but we're getting the second wheel stamina. And the other two shrines, and the other two dragons. Game wants me to go that way anyway. That is the Spring of Power, which would require the Fire Dragon. Which I think I might have seen. Got two stamina potions. Do I have any tireless frogs right now? I have two tireless frogs. Bad cook pot. What else do I have in the stamina department? I've got like three stamina mushrooms, I think. I've got four. That's right, these are all temporary spots. Let's go. I think the appropriate move is to hit the Zora Tower. And then proceed from there. That might be a good landing spot. It is off my current map. Thank you. You're not gonna actually let me swim in waterfalls, are you? You make me bring what's his face. Whatever's at ground level here looks kind of interesting. That's a golem. Is that? That's Shatterback Point. What the hell is that? This is great until you actually have to menu through it on a single line. I'm glad that actually worked. That was a guess. This place got sunshined. Windfish? No, there's a muck fall. Thank you.
top of the Akala Citadel should be a good place to land anyway. But I kind of want to go straight to the tower. The whole point right now is to knock those out so I can just pop right back into the sky anyway. That's a hole in the ground where there was nothing. Here's Terrytown. Island. All three mazes have been confirmed. We've laid eyes on all of them. This is the Skull Lick Tower, right? Shrine of Power should be somewhere around here. Got it. Little cat pulled it off too. Jeez. Thought I had a little bit more. I was shooting it for fun because I thought I don't want anything. I don't have any iron shrooms. Razor shrooms, that's what they are. I have the defense ones. I guess that's close enough.
Oh.
I had it upside down. Okay, so is that like Monster Town now? At last. Should I be concerned that the sky map updated with the labyrinth? Oh God.
That's the spring. I think. I think it's that. Get me over here. It's on the map, at least. You still have your wind blast because you decided to blow it while I was standing right there. Too low. I can't tell how far out that is. It's a solid maybe though, because every time Tulin gives me a blast, right, that's some free distance without falling. Thank you.
Yes. Pirate ships. It might be a fairy spring. I suppose it's good that the place that was supposedly being troubled by pirates has had the ceiling boarded up. I see that sign on the door. Actually, I'm just kind of here. So one of them's probably straight down. That's the nearest one. Unmistakable odor of my own old home. I have a whole bunch of shrines I've just tagged and not completed. Alright, yep, yeah, I think we just go to Zora Land next time and finally hit this first split. Well, I hope anybody who's watching is enjoying it. Happy Mother's Day. Future us watching this. Go watch Rick. Valu's also playing. I see him doing that. Rail on Adirondack Rick. Yeah, maybe not. How do I spell Adirondack? Yeah, get out of here.